This is Kelsey Meyer, the varsity softball coach at Napoleon High School. This year, our team has four seniors: Stevie Rieger, Lacey Buer, Abby Stoner, and Skylar Stevens. Coming off a historic season, each of these seniors had something big in store for them. Stevie Rieger was going on her fourth season as a varsity softball player. Stevie was primarily our middle infielder the past two seasons, but this year, she would get to go and be our starting center fielder. Stevie was also going to be a big part of the top of our lineup with her strong bat and keen base running skills. Skylar Stevens was our designated hitter all last season. Not only would we have Skylar's powerful bat back at the top of our lineup, but we'd also have her as a starter at third base with her strong arm and smart in-game decision making. Lacey Buer filled multiple positions for us last year. Lacey was our go-to pinch hitter in big game situations. She also filled some roles for us in the infield. Lacey would have been our starter behind the plate or at first base while continuing to lead us with her strong bat in the middle of our lineup. Abby Stoner was coming off an injury that she suffered last year. Abby was a big part of the success we had in our 2018 season. Abby would have been a starter in the middle infield and would have brought a huge power force to the meat of our lineup. This group of seniors was a great group of leaders. They were eager to continue the success that we've had here with Napoleon softball. They were also great leaders and role models for our underclassmen. This group was special, and I've gotten to coach them for many years. It absolutely breaks my heart that I will not get to see them succeed in their final year as a Lady Cat. But I know all four of these seniors are going to go on and continue to have great success in their life. So thank you, seniors. I love you guys.